I'm expecting a lot of fun. I've always been a big fan of Screen Awards. So let's see what's there for me. Yeah.
Raj, how do you look back at the year so far for you professionally?
Oh man, I really enjoyed it. I'm glad I got to be part of some really wonderful films. So I hope it continues in 2018 as well. I hope you guys say 2018 is your year as well. Hi, how are you, Mr. Sumit? आपको पीछे क्यों खड़ा किया है? Yeah. Yeah, it is kind of a sixer. Yes, Bose was the last hit. So as I said, I'm happy about the fact that, you know, most of my films did well and people you know, liked my efforts and my sincerity.
Yeah. Tell us something about it. How excited are you?
I'm very excited. Let's see. Yeah. What is my swag? I think my work is my swag. Yeah.
Bye, bye.
Oh, yeah, they go.
One of my inspiration. Bye, bye, bye. Man.
See you. Bye. Yes. Huh? Of course, plan hai. My best friend is getting married in Bangkok, so I will be in Bangkok. Anish John, I'm gonna attend his wedding there. Yeah. Yeah, as I said, I hope that 2017 Oscars. There we go. Yes, I just hope that, you know, naya saal bahut khushiyan leke aaye puri country ke liye. We are very hopeful for Newton, and I hope naya saal you know, will be great for Newton as well. Pad chal. Ji ha, main chahunga ki main Oscar ke lal क्या कहते हैं इसको कारपेट को गलीचे पे पदचाल करूं।
But have you started dreaming about these things?
No. I'm not dreaming about it. You know, it's better to be just neutral and be happy about the fact that it is India's official entry for the Oscars this year. Yeah. Meryl Streep और Daniel Day Lewis. Yeah. Yeah. किसी के हाथ से भी मिल जाए यार। आप चाहेंगे एक तो, क्योंकि वहाँ सवाल कौन करेगा वरना। कैसा लग रहा है अब आपको? आपकी भावनाएं कैसी हैं? उथल पुथल है मन में कि नहीं? मनोस्थिति अच्छी है। Yes. The whole team will be there, of course. The whole team will be there, and I'm sure all you people will be there. Your blessings will be there. Yes. For you or for everyone? Okay. Yeah. Hi guys, I'm Rajkumar Rao, and wish you all a very happy New Year. सुमित जी आप बैठते हैं साथ में। हाँ जी, हाँ बताइए। हाय, मैं हूँ राजकुमार राव और आप सबको नववर्ष की बहुत सारी शुभकामनाएं। प्रणाम। क्या मैं विदा ले सकता हूँ?
हेलो, हाउ आर यू? या थैंक यू. Yeah, we've got a lot of nominations. I've come a little late, but I got to know that we won for Best Action and Art Direction as well. So great. But yes, nominated for Best Film, Critic, Best Actor, Critic, and and I think for Cinematography as well. Yeah, 90% film complete ho gayi hai Paltan ki, aur hum log 55 days ki schedule abhi karke Ladakh se hi aa rahe hain, ab wapas ja rahe hain. To yeah, it will be done, it will be releasing in June. There is Sonu Sood, Harshvardhan Rane, there is Gurmeet Chaudhary, Siddhant Kapoor, and Love Sinha. What's my swag? What do you mean by that? What is my swag? It's cool.
Well, I'm just a guest. I'm just here to sit and enjoy the evening. That's it. Well, I haven't really zeroed in on anything particular as such. But like I said, I mean, there's some interesting work coming after the web series. So let's see. Sorry? No, unfortunately, I haven't watched a single episode. Shamita.
Shamita, aap bahut hi khoobsurat lag rahi hai. Kya iska collection pehne?
Thank you so much. I'm wearing my favorite Manish Malhotra, and yeah, and the earrings are No. I've taken it out from a cupboard. Yes. Nahi. Not jewelry line till now, but I think she should definitely come up with her own clothes line. I think she'll do fantastic. Nay, not as of now. Sorry? My swag, my style. It's pretty simple. I think the only time I really do so much to myself is at functions like these. Otherwise, it's very simple. Yeah. Sorry? Well, I'd just like to wish everyone a very, very happy new year. I hope this new year brings all of you loads of love and togetherness. And yeah, that's it. Yeah, thank you so much.
For Dangal. Both are for Dangal. Background score and music. Actually, I'm carrying 4 hours today because I'm carrying Arijit's award for Galti Se Mistake and Amitav's award for Dangal title. So, नहीं अभी बहुत टाइम है मेरे पास ब्रेक पे हूँ नहीं कोई काम नहीं आप बताओ आपके लिए हूँ मैं हमेशा अभी मैं तो हमेशा सब सैड गाने बनाता हूँ अभी कारण है अभी जस्टिन बोला जा कौन सा गाना का बताओ नए वर्ष की हवाए अरे लिरिक्स का बहुत पंगा है यार तुझको मैं रख दूँ यहाँ यहाँ पे कहीं है तेरा ये की नहीं नहीं मैं याद कर रहा हूँ सर यार उतना सही कर रहा हूँ
A feature film for Anke, so looking forward to that. Thank you. मेरे लिए swag suit पहनना ही swag हो गया यार वो ही सबसे ज़्यादा swag है thank you hi this is Karanveer Sharma and I would like to wish everyone a very very happy and successful and a prosperous new year कैसे सर
excited see because this is something very new for me And it's my first award night. I am excited after the film just got released. So yeah, I'm very thrilled and excited. Looking forward to the performances. Hi, kaise hain? Yeah. My swag is my confidence and the way I am. Yes, absolutely. Thank you, Sumit ji. Pardon me. See, first of all, my own film was really favorite of mine, Rachi Diaries. And then we had some great films this year. So, I mean, I can't just name one. It'll be unfair on my part. First of all, it's my first interview as an award night and I'll name one. I mean, it'll not be a great thing. Yes, I would like to wish everyone a very happy, bright and a successful new year. In fact, to all of you also. Thank you. Thank you. What day ho gaye? Matlab exactly. Yes, the season's begun. I can't hear you. What? Of course, to attend the awards and have a gala time. Yeah, it's Star Screen Awards. What has been my swag in terms of? Oh, is it? Shit, I didn't know. Swag says swagat. Is this not swag enough? You need more swag? I'm swag like head to toe. Yes, I want to wish everybody a very, very happy new year. All the viewers of Star, a very, very, very happy new year. Guys, have a prosperous year. Stay happy, stay positive, stay hopeful, and get what you want. Thank you.